In this video, we will discuss hybridization of carbon in methane. First, we see the definition. Hybridization is the process of mixing of atomic orbitals of the same atom with the comparable energy to form an equal number of new equivalent orbitals with the same energy. The resultant orbitals are called hybridized orbitals. It possesses maximum symmetry, maximum same symmetry, and it has a definite orientation in space so as to minimize the force of repulsion between their electrons. Here we see the hybridization of carbon in methane. First, we have to consider the central atom, whatever the molecule is given. For methane, the central atom is carbon. So, next step is we have to write the electronic configuration of carbon. Electronic configuration of carbon is 1s2, 2s2, 2p2. The next step is we have to consider only the valence electronic configuration of carbon in ground state. Its valence electronic configuration is 2s2 and 2p2. Here in valence electronic configuration, it has only two unpaired electrons. It is not sufficient to bond with the four hydrogen atom. So this carbon needs four unpaired electrons. We have to excite one electron from 2s orbital to 2pz orbital. So here you can see this. So after the excitation of carbon, its electronic configuration is 2s1, 2p3. Now it has four unpaired electrons. So these orbitals are different shapes and different energies. Here the 1s orbital and 3p orbitals hybridized together, that is mixed together, giving same symmetry and same energy of 4sp3 hybridized orbital. Here you can see this s orbital is spherical in shape and 3p orbitals are in dumbbell shape. This 1s orbital and 3p orbitals mixed together forming same symmetry and same energy of 4sp3 hybridized orbital having 4 unpaired electrons. So after hybridization of carbon, overlap with 4 hydrogen atoms forming 4 CH sigma bonds. Here you can see how the bond is formed. Here also you can see the mixing, that is overlapping of sp3 hybridized orbital of carbon and 4 hydrogen forming methane molecule. Okay, here the angle is 109.5 degree. So that hybridization of methane is sp3, its structure is tetrahedral. So the molecular structure of methane is, you can write like this. I hope you understood the concept. Thank you.